Hello, I'm Mike, and in this video, I'm going to vibe code an overpowered YouTube dashboard that will give me insights into my own content and the content that other creators are making. We'll use three tools for this: ChatGPT for coding and analytics, Zapier for AI orchestration, and Apify, which is an incredible way to get data from any website. I type in YouTube and look at all these different tools we can use. Let's start with this tool. And now over here in Zapier, I'm going to go ahead and create a new Zap. That's an automated workflow that will get all the data for me that we'll populate our dashboard with shortly. Now, instead of building step-by-step as I usually do, I recently tested Copilot and it's actually got really rather good. So we'll just use natural language. We won't even tell it what integrations to use. Just build a workflow that uses a webhook trigger to get the latest three videos from the YouTube channel mentioned in that webhook and use this Apify actor, which we found in the Apify store. I will send this to Zapier's Copilot. It's actually going to reason over everything it needs to use, and it's got so good it can actually make tool calls and build my automation right here. So you'll see straight away it goes to work, it's created webhooks, and it's also selected Apify to get the latest three YouTube videos. It actually says that it's running this Apify actor now, and if we look over here in runs, yes, we have got a run that's running right now, and it has been triggered from Zapier. So it's finishing up here and telling me what it's done so far, but if we go over to Apify and look at the finished run here and actually go to the output, you'll see it did indeed grab three different videos from YouTube channels. So this is working, and we can build on it to make it even more powerful. First, I've opened up the webhook and I've copied this webhook right here. I'll then go ahead and put in that webhook with a URL to my channel to test it works. And indeed, we've got a status of success. And over here in Zapier, we can see that it's pulling in creator magic as the query, which will then be passed along to Apify. And if we look at the input, we'll see, yes, indeed, it is now looking at my channel to get the latest three videos. By the way, if you're enjoying this so far, there is a link and a coupon down below to try Apify, and I recommend building this yourself. It's awesome. Now look at this powerful feature of Apify's YouTube crawler. I can actually get the subtitles for any video, so I've turned that to be true. And then we'll talk to Copilot here, pass the three videos that Apify gets into Zapier AI and get it to analyze what the video is about and the most relevant keywords related to that video. And again, we'll set the Copilot to work that's going to figure out exactly how to do this for me. And there we go. It's built in an AI by Zapier workflow here, and it's setting it all up for me. Again, I'm not touching the keyboard or my mouse. And as you can see, it's now configuring this AI with the correct AI model, and it's even put the correct input fields and mapped everything over from my Apify step here with a prompt that it's auto-generated and the output fields that it's auto-generated. I literally don't need to do anything when building this. Zapier Copilot does it all. I'm going to prompt the Copilot here and say, I want you to loop over each video that comes in from Apify one by one, use AI by Zapier to analyze, and then add to a Postgres database. That's a very straightforward prompt. Let's send it. Again, this is totally autonomous. Look at this. It's actually making the loop by Zapier and feeding everything in one by one. I am not touching this. This is being written for me. And look at this, it's populating the loop with every single field that's needed. Now it's actually adding the Postgres little action there. Now, before we go any further with this, let's spin up Supabase so we can store this in a database that our vibe-coded dashboard can access. I'll just go to my Supabase account, create a new project. We'll call this YouTube Dashboard, give it a strong password, and create. And we simply connect it to Zapier, adding in the host, the port, the database. Keep the schema as public, username, password, and that should be about it. Boom, we are connected. Now, once we get the results from AI by Zapier, we simply copy all of this. We simply copy all the results. I'll go to ChatGPT, paste those in, and say, make me SQL schema for this information. Okay, we've got some SQL, we'll copy this. Go over to Supabase and run it in the SQL editor. Seeing success, no rows returned is actually a good thing. And if we look at the table editor, we'll see we've got this video insights table now with all of the fields here to map our data to. And again, to get Postgres working well in Zapier, I'll just simply use Copilot and I'll say, map all the fields you can to the correct fields inside the Postgres database. Now looking through the thoughts, you can see the AI is clever enough to know exactly where it needs to map all the data, so it's going to go ahead and do it. Starting by configuring the correct table, Notice here that for duration, it even recognizes it needs to do a little conversion here to make the format exactly right for the Postgres database, and it's working on it. This is the future of AI orchestration and connecting one thing to another. The AI does it for you. As you can see over here, everything is mapped absolutely perfectly. So I can continue and test this step. And if we go back over to our database, yes, we'll see right here, we've got everything mapped into our database exactly as expected, including all of these beautiful AI summaries and keywords that we're going to need later. Okay, with this all working so far, it's time to start vibe coding my dashboard. You'll see here I've got a new project in cursor with an EMV file just containing the Supabase project ID, public and secret keys, which I'll save, and then we'll fire up Codex in YOLO mode. I'll switch the model over to Codex Medium for speed and accuracy combined. Create me an overpowered YouTube dashboard that shows all the data contained in the Supabase database for each YouTube video. Make sure to pull in AI insights and add magic icons next to them. And with that, we'll let Codex go to work and have a think about what it's going to do. You'll see here, interestingly enough, it's read the very little files that are in the directory. It's making a plan already and it's setting it all up. This is very exciting. And over here, we can see it's made all the files to get this initially up and running. So now it's compiling the app and making sure that it's ready to run. And actually, it's just done that. So now we are ready to roll. And look at this, we now have an overpowered YouTube intelligence dashboard with all of the information we could ever want, including the AI analysis of audience, the summary, the category, and even AI highlighted keywords. This is pretty cool. Let's build in one more feature that utilizes Zapier and Apify to get more data. I'm going to ask it to add an input field at the top that asks for a channel URL, passes it to the Zapier webhook that then pulls the new data, crawled by Apify, straight into Supabase. The next Apify actor we'll use, again, is for YouTube, and this time we'll use this actor to grab comments from YouTube videos. Now in Zapier, create a workflow that starts with a webhook trigger and gets all the comments from a YouTube video mentioned in the webhook trigger. Use this Apify actor. Then use AI by Zapier to analyze sentiment and other things, and finally place it into a database using PostgreSQL with this format. And for the final bit of that prompt, I'll just paste in the schema there for my SQL database. Yes, I really can make a prompt as complex as this. And now the Zapier Copilot has got so good, it will simply think this through and autonomously build my automation for me. Straight away, in full self-driving mode, hands-free, it's creating the proper steps. Look at this. It's actually created the webhook, the Apify trigger, and AI by Zapier to do everything. Most importantly, it's finding the video comments table inside my database. It's now created all of the mapping that's needed right here. And now it's wrapping up with everything right here. And you'll see I'm testing out. The crawler is grabbing YouTube comments. You'll see the comments are pulled in here from Apify, and I'm able to pass it into this loop, which is then analyzed by Zapier and inserted to my database. Add a button next to any video that's imported that can analyze all comments and bring in sentiment and make nice sentiment analysis graphs. This is all done by Zapier webhook. And then we'll put in the Zapier webhook here. And say that ID equals video ID. There we go, we're catching a hook, running an Apify actor, waiting for the results, and then when we get them, looping over them and popping the comments along with AI sentiment analysis into our Supabase database. Let's go ahead and we'll publish that zap. All right, I feel like we've brought it all together. My AI coder has just finished, so let's test out this app that I vibe coded with Zapier and Apify on the back end. Okay, this is all done and the app is reset. There is absolutely no data in here. Let's first of all test it with my channel. We'll import. Okay, we can see it's been dispatched to Zapier. And very soon, we'll have real data inside my vibe-coded, overpowered YouTube dashboard. Now notice as this is running, the usage costs are incredibly reasonable and that's finished. And look at that. In this example, we pulled in one video and if we refresh over here, we'll see that that video is now represented in our dashboard. But what is more, we vibe coded in this wonderful comments button, and by clicking this, It goes ahead and sends the analysis off. As you can see in real time, my Apify comment actor has already run. It's currently delaying and it will fetch the data set very soon. Okay, that delay seems to have been completed. It's fetching from Apify, sending it into the Zapier loop for analysis. AI by Zapier is doing its job and we'll send it over to my Supabase. And while we wait for that to complete, I just wanted to take advantage of some of the keywords here, like WordPress hosting. And for this, I created my own Apify actor to find the auto suggest that comes in from YouTube. Usually by typing something like this in, you get loads of different suggestions that you can use to create relevant videos and because it's auto suggest, it's on the pulse of what people are searching for. So if you go to the Creator Magic page on Apify, you'll see I have a YouTube suggester actor. And this is really cool. I can actually try it out myself. And then in the test search query field, I can put in WordPress hosting. I can choose a language and country if I want to be geo-specific and save and start. You'll see that this actor spins up and starts searching the YouTube auto suggestions. And within moments, it's done. And as the output, we've got 14 items here. I can scroll through and I've got all of these suggestions that, again, if I wanted to, I could go further into Zapier, automate this with AI to come up with further suggestions on more videos I can make around the topic. The possibilities here are unlimited. And now look at my app as I scroll down and I look down here. I've got sentiment maps for my most talked about videos. And here we have positive comments. In fact, it's funny to see that everything is positive. Fantastic! That's exactly what I like to see. So now you can try this on any channel you like. Maybe we'll put in another YouTube channel and import that channel. Again, it dispatches now autonomously to Zapier and Apify to do the backend work and get it into my database. And now we can refresh and we can actually see we've got another YouTube video in here. And look, this is a video from the Zapier YouTube channel. Now all I need to do is look at all this juicy AI stuff, but also click the comments button. That'll send my comments zap to work, which also in turn will start this YouTube comments crawler. And the possibilities for YouTube analysis are endless. So you can see this is very powerful. ChatGPT codex to do the coding and also jamming on database setup and things like that. Zapier to run the AI orchestration and all of the automation in the background. And Apify to actually go ahead and reach out and get the data we need to enrich with AI and get further insights as content creators, marketers, business owners, whatever it may be. I think this is a powerful combination. And imagine the kind of custom dashboards you can build, or dare I say, vibe code for your enterprise, business, entrepreneurial activities using this absolutely amazing combination. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you being there. And YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.